I don't know. Everyone in my business. So my two fears, feeling completely alone, like without the people that, people have called me. That is not easy for me. Like me bonding with new people is very difficult, and I'm really missing all my own people. So I'm just like, I want to go. Like, but at the same time, I don't want to go because obviously my career, I need it for my career. But I'm not happy, man.
My two fears. Feeling completely alone, like without the people that
you really
mean. Yeah, people are cool with it, and it's not easy for me. Like, me bonding with new people is very difficult, and I'm really missing all my own people. So I'm just like, I want to go, man. But at the same time, I don't want to go because obviously my career, like, I need it for my career, but I'm not happy, man. Like, I'm finding it very, very hard, like, being here. That's it, I'm finding it hard being here. Well, the thing is, I'm just scared that the way I'm feeling now might not make me start lashing out again. Yeah? Do you want to do it now? Okay. Where do you, like, in the room or in the living room? Anywhere that is okay, of course.
What's wrong with your eyes?
Jesus, what? Nothing wrong, man. I'm okay.
I'm not fine.
What did you say?
Fine.
I can't hear you.
No, I'm not fine.
I'm not fine.
You don't look fine.
I'm just there. I'm actually tired of every single person in this house. That's it. Not like in a bad way. I'm just...
You don't want to talk about it.
There's nothing to actually talk about. That's the thing. Like, I'm not... I don't know how to put it, so I'm just not really happy in this house, that's all. Thinking of leaving, honestly, I want to go home.
Don't do that.
No, I'm serious, because, like, I'm thinking, like, is this really the right thing for me to do? Like, I'm not, this is not even my type of thing, I mean, I'm not going to do it. Like.
Yeah.
And then I forced myself to do it. The whole point of coming to leave, whether I was, okay, face your fears, my number one fear is...